moron who burns twice as bright dies twice as fast.
Paraphrasing Lao Tzu, sir. That's elaborate.
My one-liners go extra deep.
Guys, get back to the car ASAP.
But I'm having such a nice barbecue.
What's your status, Sam?
I'm on fire!
Oh, okay.
Professor Kiesel, I got your order at Crispy Fried Alien ready to go.
What? But I didn't... Oh, I see. Ha ha. How entertaining.
Really?
Nein. Your humor is incomprehensible, bordering on deranged. But I will have your reward waiting for you at HQ.
I'd be offended, but I like rewards. What's your status?
Running, sir!
up. It's hot enough to fry an egg on the hood.
All right, all right. Damn, woman. Now you made me think of breakfast again. The white meat. Who wants the dark meat? Hold on, this is all dark. Kenny, status.
Still running. Everything's coming down. Had to take a detour. Ah!
Kenny, you okay?
I'm pinned, sir. Can't get out. Could use help.
Hang on, kid.
Sir! Oh, over here, sir!
What happened? Can you walk?
I'll do my best.
I lack experience, but I'm very motivated.
By the way, this type of situation, perfect for fire-based one-liners. Go ahead, give it a shot.
But what if I fail? Will you fire me?
No, of course not. I see what you did there.
Okay, I'm firing up the engine. The clock is ticking and melting. The metaphorical clock is actually melting.
of Lord Ackerman's infamous Blitz Prize!
Game.
Abracadabra, lady.
See, you're getting the hang of it, kid.
Huh. Guess I am.
Get in the car. This place is going to hell.
Jones?
Didn't make it.
Shit.
Let's get out of here before we join him.